going on, y'all? Right now I'm at my pickup in Lebanon, Tennessee at the Rooms to Go warehouse. Just finished getting loaded up. Had a few little bits of confusion go on, but anywho, I'm about to sit on my trailer, got a load of furniture, going down to Jacksonville, Florida, but I can't deliver the load until Monday per the shipper. Delivery, I'm not sure which one, but it's a Landstar and FedEx load. So, you know, trying to do something a little different. But I'm gonna try to see if I can get this load over here. If not, I'm gonna try to see if I can maybe weasel into getting it done tomorrow. If not, then y'all already know where I'm going, to the house, and try it on Monday. But I think the place I'm going to is closed tomorrow anyway. So, plus I don't have the time to do it today anyway as far as delivery. My bad, y'all. I know y'all probably wouldn't be able to handle with the truck running. But anyway, so since I'm not gonna be able to get it done today, I'm gonna go ahead and try to get it done for sure on Saturday. I mean, not Saturday, but Monday at 9 o'clock for my delivery. But as of right now, that's all I got. I don't know how much this load weighs. It ain't much, I'll tell you that much. And also, this load paying like 1500. So it'll give me a good week next week. So as far as right now, I only grossed out like for this current week come on, I grossed out at like 4500. Ain't really what I wanted to make, because I got screwed over with the Walmart load that delivered on Thursday, but it happens. So that's all I got for y'all right now. I'm gonna holler at y'all a little bit later. You, it's Monday morning. I'm just finished getting unloaded at my delivery. I'm over here at the it ended up being a totally different place, but the place is called Chico's Furniture. I'm over here in Jacksonville, Florida. So as of right now, I'm about to finish closing up the trailer and head up to Savannah, go pick up my next load. And yeah, we're gonna keep on sliding, because my 14 definitely is caught up. But good thing is, of course, I got a split brake, so I think I will be good with that. I'm gonna try to see how far I can make it. So this load paid me $1,500. Still not really sure on how much it weighed, but I mean, it wasn't heavy at all, so I was able to at least keep on riding and do what I needed to do. Of course, y'all already know I'm going to Savannah to get my next load. So we're gonna start this week off right and try to keep that trend going for the rest of this week. And I'm gonna let y'all know if anything else comes up. But would I take this load again if I had the opportunity to take it? Maybe, maybe not. Just because I had to do so much waiting to pick it up and waiting to, you know, get it delivered and also, you know, get offloaded. So I ain't quite sure, but a new experience. So hey, I'm always down to try something new. as long as it makes me pretty good money. So, anywho, I'm gonna holler at y'all a little bit later. I'm back with you. I'm over at my pickup at EFW in Savannah, Georgia. After about like 20 years of being stuck in traffic, I'm finally here. Like, that traffic today has been horrible. But anywho, load light is 16,000 pounds. So I mean, I will be sliding. The main thing today is just trying to figure out whether I'm gonna make it all the way, well, not all the way, but at least make it into Tennessee, or whether I'm gonna have to shut down early like I've been doing lately not Georgia, because of course I'm in Georgia, I mean Atlanta. So main thing is just trying to figure that out and where I'm gonna stop at tonight. But I mean, that ain't really no problem or stress, really. So we're gonna try to see where I can get going, cause yet again, I ain't trying to be stuck in traffic again. Cause you know, that really ain't the move. But anyway, and right now I'm trying to see if I can maybe talk to my dispatcher here. So he can maybe go ahead and find me another one of our dedicated runs, because I would really love to just sit here and take a good load and not have to do another broken load. I mean, if I got to, I got to. Or, you know, it's my only option at the moment. I mean, I'm cool with it. As long as it pay, you know, good, and I can make a good week out of it, don't really care. So go ahead and finish up taking doing my pre-trip on the trailer and the system, and then I'll go ahead and go from there and keep on rolling, because I'm not trying to deal with this traffic today out here in Savannah area. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep on rolling, and I'm gonna let y'all in. I'm over here at my pickup at Aladdin. They do like cutlery and stuff like that. Right now I'm in Hendersonville, Tennessee. So I'm about to go ahead and strap up this load real quick and try to hurry up and get down this road, because I gotta be in Jacksonville, Florida by like, I wanna say like, I think it's 7 a.m. for delivery. So I'm trying to hurry up and get down this road a little piece, because yeah, I ain't trying to really be driving until like 2-3 a.m. Especially when I just was on the day shift. But it is what it is, you know, sometimes you gotta do what you don't want to do. But let me hurry up and get this stuff loaded up, strapped up, and I'll be back with y'all a little bit later. good with y'all. I'm with you over here at my delivery. It's a place called Cool Transport in Jacksonville, Florida. I ain't gonna lie, this load was actually a pretty good load. The only one thing I might just say I would change about this load is just pretty much, like, the only thing I'll say I'll change about it is just that everything is floor stacked. That's the only thing I didn't like about this load was that it was floor stacked. It was stacked a little high, so it was, you know, couldn't actually strap anything because everything was stacked kind of high at the back. Surface is a little dark, y'all. It's real cloudy out here in Jacksonville because it's supposed to be a tornado warning for Georgia. So, of course, you know, Georgia, Florida. I'm on the Georgia-Florida line pretty much. But anywho, this load actually wasn't that bad. It was only like 15,000 pounds. It was all like plastic plates and stuff like that. And also, it was like other little plastic wear like that. But anyway, before the cut, it was $17.75 that I paid. So I haven't gotten fuel on this load, so which is even better. That means that I will have a better check because of that. But of course, I'm gonna have to get fuel before I get too far, like even towards Atlanta tonight. So I'm gonna just go ahead and fill her up. And even get me enough to get me back to at least back to Chattanooga to a speedway where. For us over here at F2F, that's usually like the cheapest from what I've been seeing since I've been here. So I'm gonna see what I can do with that. And then at least try to hook in one more load and yeah, do it like that. So, you know, I'll go ahead and head back for the weekend. My son is coming back home from his month-long vacation. Literally, so we've been on an hour cruise. He's pretty much been on vacation himself. So it'd be nice to actually have my child home, you know, after him being gone for a month. So, but anywho, we'll go ahead and finish up my paperwork, send in my number receipts and all, and we're gonna head on up here to Savannah in a little bit and try to see what else I can grab. Well, of course, y'all already know I'm grabbing some of them, but try to grab me some else after that and then just keep on running. But that's all I got. I'm gonna holler at y'all in a little bit. I'm over at my pickup in Savannah. Of course, picking up same stuff as usual, sports equipment. But it's light, so it looks like it's going to be a light week for me. So I'm not going to be spending that much on fuel. It's like 11,000 pounds. So as of right now, I've only spent like maybe 400 and like maybe $450 or something like that. I'm not quite sure because I looked at it earlier and just don't remember. My bad, y'all. I'm taking my pictures of my trailer. But I gotta hurry up and get on up out of here and try to get up to Tennessee so I can go ahead and try to shut down at a decent enough time and keep on hopefully rolling tomorrow and make it back with another load and yeah, go from there. As if I can actually gross what I'm thinking I'm gonna gross, I'm gonna have a good old week. But anywho, let me try to hurry up and get down this road because traffic is looking bad in like Marietta, Georgia or so. So I'm trying to keep it rolling before it get worse. Plus right now weather's kind of bad in the south / east, so I'm trying to alleviate from being in bad weather or bad traffic because there's a lot of tornado warnings going on. So yeah, I ain't even sure what's really going on with the weather right now, but I ain't trying to deal with it neither. But I'll let y'all know in a little bit what's going on because I'm also stopped for fuel too, so I'll probably end up spending like maybe another $400 or $500. So we're gonna see, but I'm gonna holler at y'all when I get to Tennessee.